So all kinds of engineering around here. So when we go down in here, it is a industrial landscape, and nature has begun to take a new hold. But when we're thinking about how to restore the falls, what is our goal? What do we want it to look like? Is it restoring the industrial landscape or more natural landscape? And then one more set here. This shows some of the tunnels underneath. There's a major cave under here, and people were putting tunnels all the way under Main Street and coming out into the park down here.
Still a cave?